Experience has taught me discipline and provided knowledge on the importance of living a healthy, fit, and beautiful lifestyle, which helped me become a better person. Truly, this is what makes my reign as Miss Bikini Philippines more meaningful. To Mr. Ronald Joseph Moy and Miss Helen Manansal Camacho, thank you for holding such a great pageant. Your title holders are inspiring and so blessed to be part of the Slimmers World family. I am thankful to the people who have become part of my journey as Miss Bikini Philippines 2012. To the marketing department and DJ team, you are all wonderful and fascinating people. To my Slimmers World passing family who supported and cheered for me all the way. To my family and relatives who believe in me, your endurance through all things, your sacrifices, your courage and love. And of course, to our Heavenly Father, who gives me strength and confidence, unconditional love and grace, to make it through every day with my heart in the right place. To the young ladies vying for the title of Miss Bikini Philippines tonight, dare to dream big. Although only one will leave with the title today, all can aspire to make significant contributions to our communities. Congratulations for making it this far. And to the young lady who will be crowned next Miss Bikini Philippines, make your reign spectacular. Continue to inspire people with your life and encourage them to live a healthy and fit lifestyle. Go conquer the world. As I take my final walk, as the reigning beauty of Slimmers World International, I will always be Abigail Mondarin, your Miss Bikini Philippines 2012.